This is my other Apachicola king snake, Okoronai king snake. She's a bit food aggressive, always looking for food. I believe that's why the previous owners got rid of her. They just wanted a calm pet snake, but this one's kind of food aggressive. These are some of my favorite king snakes. And a natural phase, I should say. They're real bright orange and reddish and black as babies. They start to dull out as they get older. It's feeding day for her, though. So I'm gonna give her a nice little rat, a little adult mouse, I should say. A little later on, cleaning out a cage right now. Smaller than my other one. Speckled king snake. This is an albino prairie king snake. So, albino striped cow king, California king snake. This is a chain king snake. Definitely smells the other snakes I was holding. This is a Florida king snake. Hypomorph. There's different forms of hypo though. I'm not sure which one this is. It's just a normal hypo. They have some that's really like reddish. I heard some refer to it as hypo E, I believe it was. But I'm no expert in that department, so I won't even pretend I am. But I just know there's different forms of hypo.